Hello everyone, welcome to Laratips. In today's video, we'll be looking at 4 new things that are added to Laravel version 9.6.0. So let's get started. The first thing that has been added is this whenTableHasColumn and whenTableDoesntHaveColumn in a schema builder. Let's say for example, you wanted to add an extra column to this table. Here I have users table and here I have certain columns. But let's say I wanted to add an email column here, but it already has an email column. Let me show you what happens there. So here, first of all, I'll create a migration, php artisan, make migration, add email column on users table, and dash dash table equals to users. And let me open that migration file. Now here, just I do it like this. Table email, sorry, string email like this. And in the down method, I'll write here table drop column email like this. I would just do like this. But if I run php artisan migrate, then it will give us an error. It will say here duplicate column email. It already exists in this table. But now we have two new methods, this whenTableHas and whenTableDoesntHave. We can use these. So here we can say when table doesn't have column, when this table doesn't have column email, then it will get executed. And here we want to drop this column if this column exists. Okay, so when table has column, when this table users has column email, then only execute this one. Let me just clear this and run this migration again. So this migration has run successfully, but there is no extra column added because this email column already exists in our database table. And I have run into this problem some of the time. Whenever I try to run the migration, then it will throw an exception saying that the column already exists. So with this method, now we will not run into this issue. Now let's move to the second thing that has been added. The second thing that has been added is this show closure location on the schedule list. So first of all, let me show you how it used to show before. And if you have been watching my previous video tutorials, then you already know that this schedule list command has been added recently. But whenever we run this command, then we cannot see what are the things that are being run. In a schedule command, we can run a closure, we can run a command or a job. There are many things that we can run, but it is not showing anything. It is only showing us this, the time when the schedule will be run. But now in this latest version of Laravel 9.6.0, it can recognize whatever the thing that is run inside the kernel. So let me show you that over here in the kernel.php. Okay, here I have this schedule call and this is the closure. And so let me show you that over here. And if we run this schedule list command now, then it will show us this closure at line 31. And if I just show you over here, this is the line 31 and it tells us exactly at what line that closure is located. And the third thing that has been added is this showing the job class name. Also, let me show you that in our previous list command, the job class name was also not showing here. But now here it is showing me this testing job. Since I have this job, okay, scheduled job, testing job, I have added here every 5 minutes and we can see the name of the testing job over here. But before we couldn't see the job name. So these two things were also added. These two were the different pull requests. So I showed you as a different features over here. And the fourth thing and the final thing that has been added is this hasSubject method on the mailables. And I'll only show you this here in the files change because it is a very simple thing. So here, whenever we have this new mailable, this is the mailable that will be created whenever you run php artisan make mail command. You can set subject like this. And you can also now check if this mailable has subject. And you can check in a later point of time, if this mailable has subject, then we don't want to add it. And if it doesn't have any subject, then we'll add it. This thing can be added at a later point of time.